welcome back. It was another busy day in B-Town with the biggest stars from Ranbir Kapoor to Alia Bhatt, Vijay Devarakonda to Aryan Khan giving us little bite-sized treats for the day. Stick around for all the biggest headlines, hottest gossip, filmy news and lots more. Shahrukh Khan can breathe easy this Christmas as his son Aryan Khan was finally granted some relief from the Bombay High Court. Looks like we won't be seeing much of Aryan around town tomorrow as the court has granted him relief from appearing before the Narcotics Control Bureau office every Friday. The condition was imposed on the hunk when he was granted bail in the Cruise drug case. However, a single bench of Justice N.W. Sambre stated that the condition has now been modified and that Aryan shall appear before the officers provided the NCB issues a 72-hour prior notice. Late actor Sushant Singh Rajput's sister Priyanka Singh is back in the spotlight after she decided to host a candlelight procession seeking justice for her brother. "Yesterday was heavy on me. Didn't quite know who I was missing, mom or Sushant. Can't carry on like this anymore. So for peace of mind, I would be participating in the candle march for justice for Sushant Singh Rajput in Jantar Mantar," she said. Ranbir Kapoor also found himself missing his late father Rishi Kapoor while at the Brahmastra event. "I miss my father terribly today," he said as he went on to reveal that his father often asked him and director Ayan who takes so long to make a film. The actor earned roaring applause from the audience when he said, "I believe he's here somewhere. I hope he's proud. I hope he's smiling." The makers announced a new and final release date. The film is all set to hit the big screen on 9th of September 2022. And in some more filmy news coming our way, we got word that pan-India film Liger has got a new release date. The film starring Vijay Devarakonda and Ananya Pandey will hit theatres on 25th of August 2022. Fans of the star have one more reason to look forward to the new year as the first glimpse of the film will be unveiled on 31st of December. That's all for today. See you on Friday with a lot more. So stay tuned to this space.
"I miss my father terribly today. I remember during the making of this film, during these last how many ever years, he kept fighting with Ayan and me and kept, you know, questioning us, what are you doing? Who takes so long to make a film? Who spends so much of money? Ranbir, you're not making one penny on this film. VFX film kaun dekhega India mein? India mein koi VFX film nahi dekhta." But I believe that he's here somewhere. I hope he's proud. I hope he's smiling.